Everybody, Playmaster 121 here, and today we have Playmobil Zebra here. Right, there's a lot of stuff we have to discuss about the zebra. Unlike real life, all Playmobil zebras have the same stripes, so they don't change. Like in real life, they each has a different stripe, but in Playmobil, the stripe pattern is the same. This is the height compared to a regular human. You can see the human is taller, but they are bigger and longer. They're like horses, but you can't seem onto them. So there's also baby zebras, which have one movable piece in the head, you can see. Unlike adult zebras, which have only 5 movable pieces, 4 legs and a head. So you can have lots of these zebras, and they're really cool when you put them together. And as you can see, the babies are smaller than the human. That's I think. You can also sit the zebra down. That's it, I think. Thank you very much for watching. And hope to see you in another video. Like and subscribe. Bye.